rid of them and then just come back. So like I said, there's just all kinds of them out. So like I said, start fighting like roosters or pit bulls and sell them. You have them in a box of dirt inside and have gophers running around ahead of, you know, Charlie and Frankie and all that stuff. But the good thing about it is, you know, I mean, they'll be, I don't know if they'll be worried or not, or they'll like it, but we'll see. But you asked me. Here we go, let's test. Test 1, 2.